There were angry scenes yesterday outside No. 10 Downing Street as London school teachers protested about their salaries and conditions. London teachers are now in the second week of their strike for better pay. They came from almost all of the schools in London. This was the fifth time in history for the teachers of London to strike. Tim Burston, BBC correspondent for education, was there.